There's King of the Pit TV signing in live and large. I hope this is from Lost Highway. Oh, is this on the right record? Is this on the right record? Let me just double check. Because I want to make sure. Because these playlists have been doing me dirty as of recent. Because I want to finish off on this tune. Let's see if I've got a track list. Okie dokie dokie dokie. Track listing. Heirate Miche. Alright, this one's called 3 minute 2. So, Wikipedia is telling me that this should be 4 minutes 44 seconds long, but this is an edit. This must be on a movie soundtrack or something. So let's get straight into it. You tell me where I've gone wrong or what the difference is, alright? Let's go.
Man sieht ihn um die Kirche schleichen. Seit einem Jahr ist er allein. Die Trauer nahm ihm alle Sinne, schläft jede Nacht bei ihrem Stein.
Yo, where are the basketball players in the pit right now? Quality rip.
Dort bei den Glocken schläft ein Stein. Ich alleine kann ihn lesen und auf dem Zaun der rote Hahn ist seine Zeit dein Herz.
The drummer loves the tst, 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 tst. Just that proper Euro dance sort of sound to it. What would you call it? Is that 90s? 90s Euro like electronic dance music or whatnot?
Wesen. Die forscht auf diesen Zaun gespießt, geh ich nun graben, jede Nacht zu sehen, was noch übrig ist. Von dem Gesicht, das er mir gelacht. Dort bei den Glocken verbring ich die Nacht. Dort zwischen Schnecken ein einsames Tier. Tagsüber lauf ich der Nacht hinterher. Zum zweiten Mal.
That's one groovy riff. Yo, Rammstein could put together a fantastic groove.
Mit meinen Händen grab ich tief zu finden, was ich so vermisst. Und als der Mond im schönsten Kleid hab deinen kalten Mund geküsst. Ich nehm dich zärtlich in den Arm, doch deine Haut reißt wie Papier und Teile fallen von dir ab. Zum zweiten Mal enttauchst du mir. Dort bei den Glocken verbring ich die Nacht. Dort zwischen Schnee.
Dude, this band can put together an incredible groove, an incredible heavy bopping riff. These guys can write a really good song. The thing is with this band is that this band and all of the other fantastic bands I have looked at on this channel I say this over and over and over, because me, I'm a songwriter and I like to create music and I'm around a lot of musicians. Every musician wants to be the best and wants to be this crazy virtuoso. All of the best, all of the most well-known, all of the most successful bands keep it plain and simple and just focus on writing good songs. Rammstein are the epitome of it right now. This record, each and every one of these songs, for the most part, they've tried to write a hit, right? It seems that way. The choruses are really good every time. Man, I don't need to speak their language to understand the melody. Absolutely fantastic. So let's get on with the next ones, people. I'm enjoying this journey.